anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life. Whoa. Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that? That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you. Come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up. Hola. Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás? Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode. Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me this stuff, Barbie. Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut. Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire, I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute.
Do you really think so?
Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy!
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely!
Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last. Ow, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
Cool.
wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey.
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me.
What's going on? What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just...
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just...
You tell me what you posted, right?
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad. You need to see this. Don't get mad. Just a play date to you.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what?
Her video is getting so many views. You little creep, Tommy.
Ow.
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here.
Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya.
How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral. Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye.
You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122.
Where are you going?
To the bus. And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute.
Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and-
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something.
What's happening?
Your friend Casey just posted something.
This rich girl literally gets mad at me for not buying her a dress.
Just buy me this dress. I don't have enough money.
Casey!
She edited this. I just can't believe that she would do this to me.
She definitely got jealous of you getting all these crushes, but you know what? Come on. I'll go with you to go confront her.
Look, it's the whiny rich girl.
Boo!
Get out of here!
Hey! The video was faked, and we're gonna prove it. Come on. Casey!
What is wrong with you? I thought that we were friends.
Oh, the video? I was just showing people the real you, that's all.
It's not real if you edited it.
Yeah!
Did you not ask me to buy your dress?
You offered to pay for me for that dress.
That was before you had $2,000, and then you still asked me to buy it.
Well, I'm sorry I wasn't thinking clearly, because I was in the middle of having a panic attack.
Well, boo-hoo for you.
Just admit you edited the video.
Okay, I edited the video. Does that make you feel happy? No one's gonna find out anyways.
We wouldn't be so sure about that.
Say hello to my live stream with over 1 million viewers.
You've been streaming this?
Yep, and you heard the truth here, guys, so pass it on.
Whoa.
My crushes are disappearing.
FYI, a lot of people on the live stream were shipping us together.
Well, you kind of stuck up for me when my best friend didn't, so...
Are you giving me a chance?
If you promise no more stalking.
Deal! Oh my gosh, I've been dreaming of this my whole life. I mean, I'm cool. I'm cool.
Open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count. Veronica! open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore?
Veronica, open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared, I've been there, I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there, I'm gonna count to three.
Open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there, I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there, I'm gonna count.
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool. And where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my God, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss.
Hmm?
I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys. I can't call him because I'm a
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine. I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello? Who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's going to be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute, are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're gonna be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her.
Whatever, guys. Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words.
Don't worry, I can speak for you then. Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Whoa, don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out. Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss.
Hmm?
I think that you dropped this.
Thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys, I can't call him because I'm a...
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote, call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine, I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello, who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's going to be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute. Are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're going to be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her. Whatever, guys.
Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words.
Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Wait, whoa. Don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that.
Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band.
Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number, and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way. That's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys. I can't call him because I'm a virgin.
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote, call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine, I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello, who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's gonna be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute, are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're going to be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her.
Whatever, guys. Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words. Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Wait, whoa. Don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.